How many amps equal 1 megawatt? Well, amps cannot be compared with megawatts because they measure two different things. 1 ampere is a unit of current, but megawatt is a larger unit of power. 1 ampere is 1 coulomb/s, but 1 megawatt is 1 megajoule of energy/s. You cannot equate charge with energy. So your question is absurd.